And KCB FC bounced back to winning ways with an emphatic 3-0 triumph over Bidco United in an FKF Premier League fixture at the Police Sacco Stadium here in Nairobi. Francis Kahiro opened the score for the Bankers with Derek Otanga, and needed only 5 minutes after his introduction to double the lead as Herit Mungai sealed the victory with a perfectly executed free kick, sealing the Bankers' win to secure the 3 points.